Management told us not to talk.
Management needs to mind their own business.
Can I help you?
I'm an Alliance Marine.
Mr. Vargas? Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance Military. I understand you work for Binary Helix.
That's correct. Rafael Vargas, sales. Were you interested in our services?
Huh. So I could rat her out at this point. If the price is right.
I might be. That depends on what sort of offer your company can make.
It was my understanding that the Alliance contracted to Mars Gene for its enhancement programs.
My understanding... That's irrelevant.
Mr. Vargas, I'm here to talk business with you. If you'd rather speculate on politics, I can visit another GenEng firm.
You have my full attention, Shepard. I'm merely getting a handle on my negotiating position. First, the boilerplate disclaimer. No genetic enhancement is guaranteed to take. We can maximize the odds, but every strand of DNA is unique. Our patented techniques can provide an 8% improvement in adrenal response, 12% faster clotting, and a measurable decrease in CG muscle degeneracy.
So our Renegade and Paragon scores are not high enough to select these. What about pain immunity?
Is it possible to deaden pain somehow?
What? Why, we could try to make the skin insensate, I suppose. Full body numbness. Atrophy out all the nerve clusters, you'd still feel internal injuries. But that's dangerously close to genetic engineering, Shepard. The laws only allow improvement of natural functions. We can't add or remove. I can get you those improvements for 30k credits per head. For a bulk order, I can work in a sensory enhancement package, guaranteed 20/15 vision and hearing from 12 to 22,000 hertz.
That sounds high.
Are you sure that's the best price you can offer?
Absolutely. That's the standard rate. Of course, if the government moves forward with this on an official level, there might be some additional discounts. I have to admit, it surprised me that you were here for business. There are many development projects on Avaria, some not entirely legal.
Sound guilty.
Does Binary Helix have any less than above board projects? Keep my source confidential.
That's scratching the neck there.
Certainly not. Our corporate reputation is sterling. I can assure you all of Binary Helix's operations on Novaria are strictly on the level.
I'm being paged.
Sounds like my crew needs me for something. I'll be in touch.
Look at our eyes.
Of course, Commander Shepard. We look forward to hearing from you.
Yes, and as of like five different people told me, the secondary is not red and the primary is. I actually realized that before anyone said anything. Sometimes I play way ahead of like the video you're watching, guys, and sometimes I'm basically... This one I'm actually playing like less than 12 hours before it has to go up, and so you can watch it. So it varies. At that point, I was pretty far ahead. In the 22nd century, manipulation of the human genome became commonplace. Techniques of genetic engineering advanced to the point where the rich could custom build fetuses that grew into stronger, smarter, and more attractive adults. Holy crap. In more permissive regions, custom-designed life forms and uplifted animals occupied an ill-defined niche between property and sapient being. Travel to planets with unique forms of life brought an awareness that Earth's unique biodiversity could be lost if spliced and hybridized to gain useful alien qualities. The Sudam-Wolcott Genetic Heritage Act was passed by the Systems Alliance Parliament in 2161. It imposed sharp restrictions on controversial uses of genetic engineering but provided government subsidies for beneficial applications. Screening and therapy. Most governments provide free assessments and corrective therapy for genetic diseases in prospective parents. This has nearly eliminated everything from cystic fibrosis to nearsightedness. Wow. The earlier screening and therapy is performed, the more comprehensive the results. Though it ideally performed on artificially fertilized zygotes in a lab, procedures are available for embryos in the womb and newborns out of respect for personal beliefs. I wonder how much that costs, even in this far future, right? Enhancement. Improvement of natural human abilities is legal, but adding new abilities is not. Treatments to improve strength, reflexes, mental acuity, or appearance are permitted. Adding a tail or the ability to digest cellulose is not. Some genetic enhancement is provided for free to Alliance military recruits, but the average citizen must pay for the privilege. The processes can take years to reach fruition in an adult. Engineering. Artificial hybridization of genes from compatible non-human species with human genetic code is illegal. Creation of designed life is broadly legal and mainly used for terraforming and medical applications, but sentient creatures are heavily regulated and creation of sapient life is outlawed by both the Systems Alliance and the Citadel Council. I can't move. Yeah, game froze. I can't even escape the main menu. Great! Okay, after the thing crashed, our last save was when we had, well, arrived here, but before we had, left the ship, so I'm having to play all this stuff all over again. I just realized we can actually ask him the contents and the recipient, this Hanar, of, what he wants us to get for him, so I want to hear it.
I won't carry anything if I don't know what it is.
This one must be discreet. Rest assured, the contents pose no threat to anyone within this port.
Yeah, I assure you. Recipient?
I want to know where this package is going.
This one's customer prefers to remain anonymous.
As he should.
Deniability. He's not stupid then. Good.
This one is humbly grateful that the Spectre understands. Are you gracious enough to perform the task for this one?
I have no problem with that.
This one humbly thanks the Spectre. The package will be delivered to your vessel. Please do not... Is there anything else this one might help you with?
I'm just browsing right now.
This one awaits your return.
Okay, and I just went to this screen, because I mistakenly hit the wrong key, told him to wait somewhere, so I was going to squad. And this is not where I want to go anyway, but, damping unlocked. Advanced overload increases the radius and strength of overload. I'm not sure what that is yet, but we'll find out. 0.0. That's for Tali. Look at that facey. Face only a mother can love. Or me. Back to the hotel. Right here. Good. Right, I told him to... No, I told him follow. Does that mean they're coming? Here they are. Hit the wrong key, made him stay somewhere. Alright, so I kept all the choices the same, of course, except for the Hanar investigation part.
Sorry, Mr. Vargas. That's a call I have to take. Thank you for your time.
Of course, Commander Shepard. We look forward to hearing from the Alliance.
Alright, let's go back talk to her. We looked at the Codex next. Blah, blah, blah. Quick save.
Any results?
It's done.
Your toy did its job.
Excellent. I will transfer 500 credits to your account.
That's all?
Only 500. All right. I thought you might have wanted to provide more, since you couldn't do it yourself, I mean.
Did I say 500 credits? I meant 750. Good day, Spectre.
Cool. Renegade plus two. Even though, isn't the blue option Paragon? And the Renegade was grayed out? This guy we passed by.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Who are you?
Who might you be?
Lorik Keen.
Oh,
for
yeah.
For the moment, I'm the manager of the Synthetic Insights Office.
Huh. I heard Anoleis closed Synthetic Insights.
Having some trouble with your office.
Mr. Anoleis closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
Hmm. An intriguing coincidence.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Anoleis' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Anoleis would be disinclined to let you wander.
Woody now.
If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
Is the card working related to the pass?
Why didn't Anoleis cancel your pass clearance?
Why should he? There's nothing outside but snow and hungry Nathak.
Nathak, huh?
How did you get a pass?
I'm a manager. Most executives on Novaria are free to come and go as they will.
Yeah, I'm interested.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion?
Soup.
Violence against Mr. Anoleis's thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
So they're crooked.
He's paying them under the table, they're mercenaries. I can kill mercenaries.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Yeah.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
No, I haven't left yet, but have you heard of the Matriarch Benezia?
Did you see an Asari Matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
What was she doing here?
Do you know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
Is it odd to see a matriarch?
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstripe suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
Males of all species have strange ideas of what Asari are like.
They're like commandos, ain't huh?
Armed commandos were allowed on Novaria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers.
True.
Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
Okay, I don't have another question.
I should let you go.
Let me go. Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain why so few are willing to sit and talk.
Yet we have so many questions. Make up your mind, will you? So nothing is up here. Tally gets stuck or something. It looks like Rex was stuck too.
Some information. There's an issue here with synthetic insights. The manager, Laura Keane, he got caught with his toes wet. The office is closed by Hanshin's administrator. I need you to see what you can find out about. Are you ready for his name? Ronadril Gan Swa Folsum Karatin Nar Eab Bel Anoleis. No, that's the administrator. The Hanshin administrator. Well, think about it. A Turian wouldn't risk getting his office closed. They don't compromise their team. That's drilled into them from boot camp. I think the administrator is using this Keen fellow to draw flies from his own clutch. Of course I could look it up myself. But do you think I'm likely to get any unfiltered data through Novaria's own network? That, and it would take forever for any out-system search results to get back here. Thank you, Elder Brother. I have to go. Yes. I'll speak to you soon.
Just admiring the view. Weren't listening at all to what he was saying. In a Morta.
Read it.
Sheesh. Decryption skill too low. And for a second it looked like it said still too low. I wonder if Tally could get into it. Of course, she's stuck somewhere. That's back where we were. Tally, where are you? What the hell are you doing? Can I run up here and give her a command? You're coming. Okay, good. wonder if her decryption skill can accomplish this. Oh, I hit the wrong thing again.
I said beat it! Go find something else to do, stupid mammal. If you don't stop poking me, I'll throw you off that balcony. Beat it. I said beat it!
Oh, here's a okay.
Moving out.
Rally, which means follow, which I did not know at first. Okay, now let's see if I can figure this out. Tally. Don't know how to tell her to do it. If I can. Maybe we don't have an option here. What's this and this? Oh, quick slots. Alright, I don't know how to make her do it. Sorry guys, if there's a way, I do not know. Unless there's some option in squad, no. As far as I can tell, this is just a level up screen. And shows what skills we have and such. Okay, I might be done in the hotel then. This is all just nothing. Oh, wondering where they were. Let's finally do what we were supposed to do. Awkward silences. Now I'm gathering from what happened with talking to what's his name at the hotel section that this guy might not let us in, or might let us not let us leave the station rather. The storm ever gonna let up? Parasini.
How can I help you?
What do you know about Peak 15?
I hear there was an accident on Peak 15.
We're aware of the rumors. At the moment, contact with the facility is down due to weather. All employees should review their non-disclosure agreements and avoid irresponsible free talk.
Nah. Who has offices on Peak 15?
What corporations work on Peak 15?
Binary Helix has leased the entire complex.
So you're ignoring the problem.
So, everyone shut up and keep your heads down?
Loose lips sink third quarter profits.
Oh, brother.
You have a more blunt way of speaking than is common here, Commander.
Yeah. Where's Anoleis?
I'd like to speak to Anoleis.
One moment, please. Mr. Anoleis?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
How can I help you?
Tell me about the corporations here.
Tell me about the companies that work on Novaria.
Over 250 high-tech firms rent our labs. Major shareholders include Elanis Risk Control Services, Binary Helix, and Synthetic Insights Limited.
Can you tell me about Binary Helix?
Binary Helix. They work in genetics?
BH is a leader in genetics and biotechnology. They try to keep a low profile in the media. Much of their research is in biotic modifications. That angers many Luddite, organic baseline, and fundamentalist groups.
Hmm. And Elanis Risk Control?
Your guards work for ERCS, don't they?
The executive board gets a discount on facility security. Elanis also develops lethal and non-lethal weapons.
And Synthetic Insights?
Haven't I seen Synthetic Insights in the news lately?
They're one of only four corporations licensed by the Citadel Council to develop artificial intelligence. They attract many protests. No agitators have ever breached our security. That's why they invest heavily here.
Lab facilities.
How large are the facilities here?
We have 17 research complexes built into the mountains. Each is a self-sufficient facility housing a staff of hundreds.
Hmm.
I've taken up enough of your time.
Not at all, Spectre. This is my job, after all.
Sure is. What were you ducking? Hell of a place you got here.
You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain space-born vagabonds.
Huh! Vagabonds?
You have a problem with spacers?
With any transient population. Unreliable consumer bases. Tax dodgers, probably.
I had no idea we were so troubling to your bottom line.
This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Mm. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
Isn't lack of oversight risky?
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. Do you think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material? Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
To ask about Saren, of course.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He is a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is he developing weapons here?
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for him?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
Well, can you tell me about the problems on Peak 15?
Is there some problem on Peak 15?
An area of severe weather has cut off contact. Things will return to normal in a few days.
Let me check Benezia.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Benezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What sort of cargo?
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
Why is she here? Of course you're not gonna know, or you're not gonna tell me.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She
yep.
came here as Agent Saren's executor. She is here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
Define personal escort.
What did you mean by personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
You let Asari who can kill you with their brains run around, but give us flack about guns?
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
I need to see her.
I'd like to see her. Immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Scotty Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
So we drive.
Surface access, you say?
Cut off, I said. The roads are not suitable for travel. Don't make an issue of this, Shepard.
Let him be stubborn, Shepard. I'm sure someone else here is willing to help us.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
Yeah, tally up. See ya.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
Irrelevant. Alright, so this is where we have to make use of that help from that gentleman in the diner. There's a vehicle. Take the elevator on the lower plaza to synthetic inside. Oh, I know where that is. Alright guys, so next episode will show us going to Synthetic Insights. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.